gonna sit right down and write myself a letter.
The biggest event in our family's year was the New Year's Eve party. I would hear all of this stuff and just be in my brain, in my soul, all this music as I was growing up.
They gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. I'll be glad.
I think he's very brave to do this. I know it's something he really, really wanted to do and has wanted to do for a long time.
I think he's doesn't even realize how great he is singing this and how natural he is in interpreting this music.
You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr.
These great jazz musicians around me, it's a bit intimidating. They played with people who really know how to do this, and I don't know what I'm doing.
There's my cue. Excuse me. We three, we're all alone, living in a memory. My echo, my shadow, and me.
I brought some songs to the table. Tommy thought of some. Friends of ours thought of some. And then Tommy said, what about Diana Krall? I said, well, I think she's great. He said, you know, I think she would do this. She and her band would be perfect. He said, that'd be a nice way to do this.
He knew her, of course, and it was just a question of whether or not the chemistry was right and everything.
Now laugh a little, cry a little, until the clouds roll by a little.
I got in the record business in 1961. I basically came up in the record business with the Beatles.
All these people fell into place, like Diana Krall and Tommy. These are people that I hold in such reverence. To even be in the same room is quite a profound experience.
This has been one of the best experiences making this album that I've ever had.
The man.
She's my baby. What if it rained? We didn't care. She said that someday soon the sun was gonna shine.
Capitol Studio A. This ain't the place.
So much good music came out of here. This is a national treasure.
Capitol Studios has the history attached to it, so there's always that praise that I have for it.
It was really amazing to know that I'm in the studio where Nat King Cole is singing. Coming there and working with Paul, it was great.
This reminded me of the way we recorded with the Beatles. We'd find what we liked and do a take. It's kind of similar to the way we did Kisses on the Bottom.
Mansions, I can wish you. Seven footmen all in red. And calling cards upon a silver tray.
He comes in and he's into it and we all feel like a band.
He valued everybody's contribution, which is huge.
He respects the music. That makes me really respect him.
I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better. And close with love the way you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter.